Eyewitness News working an update in Coventry now. We first brought it to U.S. breaking news last night, and now we're digging deeper into the investigation. The flames broke out at about 8 o'clock last night on Grant Drive. Fire investigators still on the scene today looking for a cause. Officials said it appears the fire started in a basement kitchen, and firefighters put the flames out quickly. No injuries were reported.